So this drill teaches you an awareness of your upper back and also a flexibility of your upper back when you're on your hands and knees. So as you can see, lifting through the upper back and dropping through the upper back, keeping the pelvis and your lower back completely still, so not arching through your lower back. Up and down, sinking down between the shoulder blades.